So if you're on the rail right now, you are in section A. You're in the center, you're in section B. So we're all section A, section B, section A.
$5, and then your mom has to pay me.
That's a Starbucks right there.
But there's a flat path to check out. Have to look up.
Crossbows, the other things went very well. Real problem with head tossing and just getting the leg in the flat classes.
Okay.
Yeah, and Mel was up, she's like shaking her head and she's just like, you know, just like she's irritated about something.
Use your corner.
And then when she would stand, you know, she was like blowing pretty hard. And, I don't know what her deal was. It was just like, I'm irritated. I'm scared.
Yeah.
But no, the crossbows did, I mean, not a single one was rushed. She nicked one, which I
have it on tape.
Her, she never usually does that. But
yeah. Well, that's improvement.
Mm-hmm. Is Maddie's happy?
Yeah, she did. The bands are off in touch. A good thing.
We'll take it.
Yep. Well, it's a good thing.
I just wonder what that is, because then also she stopped. I hate to ask, is their hay pretty good quality? Because ours sucks right this year, so.
It varies.
Okay.
Some of the stuff is.
We got bad stuff.
Some of it's more grass and stuff.
Okay. Well, if she gets a little loose, you'll know why.
No, this one doesn't have a flat. I was wrong.
You lied to me.
I do. The next class is
good. No, I'll get another bucket. And they water it, they take care of.
Yep.
Blanketing, they take them off, put them on as needed.
If it gets too warm, if you want to put extra blankets by your stall,
yep.
You know, tomorrow, or the end of it, I'm sure it's like when we're done. When they figure out where she's going to go.
Yep. And do you want us to kind of remain scarce, like while you're still kind of riding her and getting a good feel for her?
No, I mean, you can come out anytime you want. And you know, we can kind of talk to you what I'm doing or what I'm
feeling. Okay. She has to go around like a buoy.
That's when she says,
good boy.
Because they're probably all watching one another refuse it, and then they're like, oh, it must be scary.
Yeah.
Well, the birds didn't help.
Pleasure last night.
It's gonna
to get through it in one. Yeah. To get through it and then keep going through that over and over.
We're on year two of that, thank you.
Yeah, I know.
Yep, I relate to that. Mm-hmm.
The
hardest
thing. Mm-hmm.
She tried.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go right over right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I want to see it too.